everyone. My name is Sasha and we're going to be doing some gymnastics today.
The most important thing about gymnastics is that we're on our tippy toes all the time. We're never walking on flat feet, but we're always as tall as possible as we can be. And before we do any gymnastics, we always have to warm up, so we're going to stretch now.
So we're first going to start by flexing our feet and pointing and flexing and pointing and flexing and pointing, and then one at a time. Then we're gonna spread our legs as much as we can until we feel a stretch right here. And we're gonna go bend down the middle for 10 seconds. And then the right leg for another 10 seconds. And then our last left leg for 10 seconds. And again, two legs straight and as much as you can down. Then we're gonna stretch our back. We're going to lay down, and on our hands we're going to push up and just arch as much as you can, and we're going to do this three times, this, and three, and on the third time we're going to bend your legs and go into a basket and arch as much as you can and try to touch your toes to your head. After we're done stretching our back, we're going to bend forward again as much as you can. And then we're ready to start splits. We're gonna go on two knees and put our right leg forward and stand on your hands and slide, slide, slide as much as you can into a split until you feel a good stretch. And we're gonna do this three times for 10 seconds. So after 10 seconds, we go back up and we do it again. 10 seconds, up, and then another 10 seconds. And then we do the same thing on the left. Down and up and down and up and down and up. We're going to do two simple balances. We're going to go in flat feet and lift our toe to our knee and stay here for 5 seconds and repeat on the left leg. And our second balance, we're going to put our toe in front. We're gonna lift our leg as much as we can and try to stay as long as we can and feel the stretch and your muscles working in your thigh. In rhythmic gymnastics, we have 5 apparatuses. One is the ribbon. One is the clubs. Another is the rope. Another is the hoop, hula hoop. And the last one is the ball. And I'm going to show you some stuff to do with the ball. I'm going to show you a few simple movements that we're going to put together to make a short routine. So the first one is a roll across two hands while we're walking forward. The next, we're going to switch the ball behind our back in a rotation. The next is we're going to put our ball this way. We're going to do our passe balance, and we're going to toss the ball in two hands and catch it in two hands. Then we're going to bounce the ball once, sit down, bounce it 3 times, catch it, bend forward, up, roll, and roll after your roll. Thank you for joining me, and I hope to see you all again soon.